How's it guys, and welcome to the show. It is windy out there, but there are some serious bombs coming through. Gonna stick it out in the wind, try and get some really good footage for you guys, and just show you how good this place gets, because it's gonna be a real cracker. Sun's about to come out. We're about to have a really good day. Super stoked to have you guys along with us, and enjoy the show. James has been ripping. The waves have just turned on. It was not looking that great at one stage, but then it just got so good. The wind's backed off just a little bit, which is just enough for the waves. It's still really, really strong. Anyway, we're having the best day out here. So stoked to have you guys along with me and go on these adventures. The best times just unfold right in front of you. The waves are still pumping out there. I'm gonna keep filming for you guys, get the best action I can. If you have a bodyboard in your shed or something that's just gathering dust, pick it up and get back out there, man. This is such a good sport, it's such a healthy sport, and we need more people doing it. That was an absolutely amazing morning. Shot to all the boys who pulled through. What an incredible session. I mean, so many highlights. Ian's massive bombs and barrels. Wilder's huge invert. That was just so sick. Couldn't be more stoked. So glad to bring you guys along with me. And I can't wait to bring you more videos. If you enjoyed what you saw today, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you very soon in another video.